I'm using the Steam version of Hyrule Total War now, by the way. The only version where you can use the Immersion mod. Or Battle Immersion mod. The mod which makes it possible to control your general or hero in third person. You need the Steam version for it to work. I tried it on the CD and it led to an error sound and like lag, but it didn't work at all. So that's unfortunate. Usually I prefer the CD version, but it's more fun to play Hyrule with the heroes. And as such, I need to use the Steam version. I've pretty much placed all the content of the Hyrule directory inside of the Teutonic directory after renaming the Teutonic campaign and to something else, and then creating a new folder and naming it Teutonic, and then adding the content of the Hyrule folder of the CD version to the Teutonic, to the empty Teutonic folder, and then starting the Teutonic campaign. That's all that. Also, one thing we will just exit fast and take a look here for the Steam version of the game. Look here, program files, you have Steam, then you have Steam apps, then you have Common, then you have Medieval Total War, then you have mods. I've created a folder named Teutonic, but I moved the original Teutonic folder named Teutonic 2 into the folder that is named in Swedish New Folder. So I moved the original Teutonic folder here and renamed it to Teutonic 2, and then I've kept the name of for this folder. So this folder is now Teutonic, and I've replaced the inside with the inside of Hyrule, of the Hyrule folder. So pretty much, if you want to play a mod in Steam, the only thing you need to do is to back up the one of the original campaigns. It can be the Americas campaign, the Crusades campaign, and the Teutonic campaign, or the British Isles campaign. I choose the Teutonic one. Then just use one of the campaigns, rename it, move it, and so you have a backup if you ever want to play the original expansion. And then in create a new folder, name it to the campaign's name, Teutonic in this case, and then just move in the mod here. But do not move in the folder Hyrule here. I did that mistake today because I had forgotten about it. It won't work. Then the vanilla game will start. Instead, you should move the inside of the Hyrule folder here. So for example, if you want to play as Warhammer, you take the inside of the BOTT folder and place it here. And then if you want to play Third Age, you would place the inside of the Third Age folder here. So, but don't mix the files with the vanilla files or with other mods. You need to delete or move this mod before you add another mod here. Same with the original expansions. You shouldn't replace these files with the mod. So you should copy the original to another location or rename it, and then move in a new, the mod as the new inside of the folder. Then when you start the Teutonic campaign, the game will start the mod. For example, we have Medieval 2 here. If I start the game here, I get the option to start the main Medieval 2 game or the expansions. If I replace the inside of the Teutonic folder with the Hyrule mod, then when I start the game with the when I start the Teutonic campaign, it will start Hyrule Total War. So that's how you play with Steam. All right, thanks for watching, everyone.